Hello. We are heading to a third trimester 3D ultrasound. We get to see our little girl today.
She was trying to remove herself from the stomach last night. Like the movie An Alien.
So I'd like to see today what she's really doing in there.
But in my head, when it comes out, it's going to come out like in Spaceballs when it pops out of the person's stomach. It starts singing. Hello, my darling. Hello, my baby. Hello, my right town gal.
That's enough out of you.
Okay.
Okay. You're about 30 weeks and 3 days today. Mm-hmm. You're moving right along. This usually is a pretty good time to get 3D, 4D.
Yeah.
28 to 32 weeks is...
Yeah. Last night she was moving and... Oh, it was like there was an alien or something.
It's crazy, isn't it?
Uh-huh.
Has it been a while since you've seen her with ultrasound?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Ever since, what, 23 weeks?
Oh, yeah. She's going to be a lot bigger. Okay, so head is down. There's a profile right there. See her little forehead, nose, and lips. Pieces of the cord are kind of flowing around in front. So if you notice anything, like right to see the sides of her lips, that's just pieces of cord. I'll try to get rid of it with my equipment here. There she is. She's beautiful.
Look at her nose.
Look at that nose.
I don't know, it's not pointy enough.
I don't know, I think it's more your nose.
Yeah, big?
No.
I don't know about that nose though.
I don't know.
Does it look like mine?
I don't think it does.
We both have pretty pointy noses.
Yeah.
This is roundy.
It's more like Janie's nose than
it's
it is
so weird.
My nose. But, I mean, mine is pretty pointy compared.
I don't think she's sneezing.
Achoo! Alright,
let's see. I don't know, but the nose looks pointy there.
Mm-hmm.
And it does look like it's going up a little. So, alright. With the hair, and the chin, and the nose, just we know who she looks like.